When you get a sea monkey's kit, they actually come in a dry powder form as eggs. This is because sea monkeys undergo something called cryptobiosis, which allows them to enter a state of suspended animation when they are dried completely or deprived of oxygen, almost like hibernating. And then once the eggs are added to water, they are able to come back to life.